一号戒备信号现正生效，在晚上八点，位于南海北部的热带低气压集结在香港之西南偏南大约480公里，即是在北纬18.3度、东经112.3度附近，预料向西北偏西移动，时速大约18公里，移向海南岛一带。
The standby signal, number one, is in force. At 8 p.m., the tropical depression over the northern part of the South China Sea was estimated to be about 480 kilometers south-southwest of Hong Kong, near 18.3 degrees north, 112.3 degrees east, and is forecast to move west-northwest at about 18 kilometers per hour towards the vicinity of Hainan Island.